a toast to whatever it is I did to get such a beautiful woman all to myself. Cheers.
Get over here and kiss me, baby lung. Oh my god, who's that?
Oh, that's just my roommate. Don't worry about him.
Aqua dude? Oh my god, you're Aqua dude. Do you live here?
Shit.
Wanna have sex with me?
Sure.
Dude!
Oh.
No, I just panicked. I don't do well under stress.
Why'd you come in through the window?
I lost my key battling against Fire Lord. I need pockets on this thing.
Dude, you're always doing this. Or you're such an inconsiderate prick. We need to have a house meeting.
Look, I said I was sorry, okay? I lost my spear last week when I was fighting against the Yakuza and that dragon they summoned.
It doesn't matter. All right, you're late on rent again.
I know. Well, my alter ego is trying to get more hours at the DQ.
So then move back in with your mom. Or become a villain. Frankly, I don't give a fuck. All right, and that's not the only thing. Maybe you could do some dishes. I mean, you do have water powers. Why don't you use them?
Look, I don't have water powers. I have ice powers. I could freeze the dishes. I thought you'd be more understanding than this.
This is ridiculous. Understanding about what? You froze my date. You're always eating my food. You're never here for movie night. And you froze Mr. Whiskers!
I apologize for that, okay? I told you, I'm not gonna jerk off in the living room anymore.
Alright, fine, whatever. Just unfreeze my date and then get the fuck out of here.
I actually can't unfreeze things, just freeze them. So, I could make you like an ice glory hole or thaw her hand out a little for you.
Dude, the last thing she said was she wanted to fuck you. Alright, I don't want you to make an ice glory hole or... You know what? Forget this. I'm done.
What are you doing?
You sell your identity on Craigslist to pay for your half of the rent. Ice me!
No, you're not! And you're gonna watch me fuck your girlfriend.